I'll be in touch.
Thank you.
Ethan, if you find this, I know I can't expect anything from you. Not after what happened, after what I did. But I just want you to know that wasn't me. I don't know what happened. There's so much that you need to know.
There you are! You gave us quite a scare, young lady.
Again.
Over here, Mommy.
Oh, I am sick and tired of being sick and tired of your bullshit.
I need to hide. I need to hide.
Why are you putting me through this? What have I done to deserve this except open my home and feed you? Huh? I don't understand you at all. This is a gift. This house has seen more than you can imagine, and it knows. You just don't understand, or is it that you just don't care? I know you and Zoe are plotting. I know you are scared. I think I don't know what you want to do with that boy, Ethan. We open our hearts! And what do you do? She loves you. She wants us to be a family, goddammit. You! All you have to do is accept her fucking gift! Where do you think you're going?